Hello everyone, welcome to D.A.V International School. I will enable you to have a glimpse of the activities and learning enrichment by our students during this month. The topics covered are Antarang, fun games and introductory activities along with academic learning in English, Maths, EVS and Hindi. Antarang plays a major role in D.A.V. It enhances the life skill activities which include basic self-care, communication, social interaction, decision-making, problem-solving and more. Here kids have done balancing and sorting activity which helped children to refine their fine motor skills, coordination and body control. Navratri is vibrant and culturally rich festival which is celebrated in India. Celebrated Navratri in a preschool was an exciting and educational experience for children. Here kids express the joy of the festival at night. Field trip was one exciting part during the month. A visit to the zoo that is in Roda Park was an exciting and educational experience for the children. Children learned to recognize and name various animals, their characteristics and the sound. Children observed the animals and their physical characteristics, behaviors and habit, which helped them experiential learning. Children visited Indroda Park through educational field trip, learned the animal kingdom through having fun and also learned about the features of various animals with their peer group. In English, the junior KG children did the activity of peel the peanuts. This hand-on activity of opening peanut shells was an enjoyable and educational experience for children. Children used their fingers to open the peanut shells. This activity helped them to improve their fine motor skills and also understood the letter P concept. Coming to EVS. In EVS, the junior KG children did the activity of car making. Children engaged in craft activity. They also developed their imagination, enhancing language skills along with fine motor skills. Here they understood the concept of transportation, four-wheelers, that is car. In maths, the junior KG children did hopscotch, which is a versatile and engaging activity that facilitates the learning of number sequence, which is fun and interactive. Through this activity, children developed not only their mathematical skills, but also physical coordination, social interaction, and creativity. Junior KG children understood the recap of swar in Hindi. Children had done the recap of swar by various activities like coloring, making objects with clay and using flashcards. This activity helped them in reinforcing the understanding of all the swars learned till date. In English, the senior KG children explored the I family words. They were introduced to all the I vowel words with an exciting game that is hopscotch. This enabled them to enhance their vocabulary and imagination. They understood to use the I vowel words in making sentences. Senior KG children learned the concept of more and less and the number names through creative activities which enabled them to develop their cognitive skills. The mathematical skills was fun with these activities. In Hindi, the senior KG children learned the formation and recognition of various vyanjan through different activities. These activities were like being a bogie of train from Rasi Rail, making the fruit basket for Fase Phal, and making an origami of fish that is Mase Machli. The students of senior KG learned the concept of cooked and uncooked food by bringing the cooked as well as uncooked food from home. They sat together, understood the concept and enjoyed the food. The raw food, that is uncooked food such as salads and fruits, and the cooked foods like the daily meal. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much. See you soon.